Now, with the planned Kenya Aviation Workers Union strike come Monday, 12th of August, the Kenya Airports Authority, KPA, has assured the airport operations will continue as normal, even during the strike. This was in a statement released earlier today by the authority, acknowledging the planned strike, while assuring the negotiations are still ongoing with the relevant stakeholders to ensure that an amicable agreement is reached.